Good morning, everyone. Today we are going to start lesson number 4. The name of the lesson is Lumpy in der Schule. So as you know that Lumpy is the noun, in der Schule, in the school. Der means the. So Lumpy in the school. Let's start. The first word is there, this Vorstellung. As you know, we, the pronunciation for we in German is Vau. That is what this word will be called, Vorstellen. So this Vorstellen means to introduce, right? So obviously here you will learn that how you can introduce yourself in German language. So be concentrate and learn it, right? Let's start. So friends, let us visit a school in Germany. The school is called Goethe Grundschule. So they are going to visit a school in Germany. The name of the school is Goethe Grundschule. Goethe was a famous poet of German literature, and Grund means basic, Schule means school. So Goethe Basic School is the name of that school. And it is at. And it is at where it is located, the address it's telling, it is at Bachstrasse in Berlin. So the Goethe Grundschule school is located at Bachstrasse in Berlin. I hope you all understand. All right, let's start the conversation, right? So the first conversation is, hello, ich heiße Lumpy. So as you know, hello means hello, ich means I, heißen is a verb which means to call something, right? Or to call anyone. So ich heiße Lumpy, hello, I call Lumpy, or hello, my name is Lumpy. Then ich bin 2 Jahre alt. Ich bin 2 Jahre alt. I am 2 years old. Ich bin means I am. 2 means 2. Jahre means years. Alt means old. So I am 2 years old. The next sentence. Ich komme aus Deutschland. Ich komme. Komme means, komme is a verb, common, right? So ich komme aus Deutschland. I come from Germany. The last sentence, ich wohne in Berlin. I live in Berlin. The next sentence, Entschuldigung. And the word is very difficult to pronounce. So listen carefully how to pronounce this one in the next conversation. Entschuldigung, which means excuse me. Entschuldigung means excuse me. Entschuldigung, wie heißt du? So as you know that du is the informal you, which means tum, right? So wie heißt du, how to call you. The next sentence is, wie alt bist du, how old are you. The next sentence, woher kommst du, from where do you come. Wo wohnst du, where do you live. Right? So the verbs which has been used over here, just listen carefully. The first word is Entschuldigung, which means excuse me. The second word is the heißen, which means to call something. And the last, the next is bist. Bist means are, right? And the next word is comst is come from common, and the wohnst means to live. Wohnen is a full verb. So I hope you all understand. Just once you revise this conversation and try to use the same pattern to learn your own introduction. I hope you understand. Thank you.